So YouTube, we're at Adventureland. It's the Adventureland miniature golf, right?
It's called Adventure Golf. I think I already told you guys this at the beginning of the episode.
You sure it's Adventure Golf?
Yeah, I believe it's called Adventure Golf.
Okay.
But anyway, we're calling it Adventure Golf because we want to.
This is the place we like going to. I kind of like the atmosphere here. They got these nice little waterfalls, which is kind of cool.
But you can see right there.
They got a little color to them, which is interesting. They got a nice foliage. It's just a nice overall feel.
It has this Jurassic kind of pole here. Makes it kind of feel naturist. As we go on,
they got boulders all over the place.
Yeah, which you can see, which you saw before me making poses on them. You can see that giant boulder statue over there. As we go through, you might notice that that's actually a waterfall on the other side.
It's just an overall nice feel.
Like we're in nature. Like we're in Jurassic nature.
For being hidden here or whatever. So the whoever's running the booth or whatever determines what kind of music's playing. There's a nice variety of different stuff. You never know, it could be classic rock or modern pop or hip hop, you never really know.
Country, you don't.
Yeah, sometimes country music, so that's kind of interesting.
Yeah.
They have pretty decent ice cream. We're going to be enjoying it afterwards. As you can tell, we're kind of in a little shady spot taking a break.
Yeah.
So that's that.
Later you'll notice that there's some courses like this one that have something about them that makes them feel unique. There's one course that's really unique. We'll talk about when we get to it. Wait till hole 16 for that one.
Mainly sensible.
We even rent exotics.
That's good, because sometimes Mama wants to drive like a mother.
Big trucks are kind of my jam.
You guys make me feel so special.
Like a princess?
Exactly.
Rent, buy, or share. How can Enterprise pick you up today?
Kevin noticed a huge gap in the market for time and trees. If he started a bonsai nursery, how should he sell his plants to the masses? Squarespace. If he wanted an online store as beautiful as his bonsai, Squarespace. Or a subscription service for customers fond of huge response, Squarespace. And if people start calling him the Bonsai King of BC,
that was so crazy.
Whatever your dream, a website makes it real. Make it Squarespace. Use offer code Spotify to save 10% on your first purchase of a domain or website.
Pretty sweet, not bad.
Your favorite artists. And we love listening to you.
I guess that one, right?
So, let's talk.
Yeah, whatever.
Click now to take part in our short survey. And you could win a month of gloriously uninterrupted music with Spotify Premium. That means you can enjoy all your favorite artists ad-free. Sound good? Then all you need to do is hit the banner now. Your chance to win. Protect your deck with easy-to-shop exterior stain and sealer from Thompson's Water Seal, America's recognized name in water protection. Just grab our ready-to-go container in one of four beautiful colors. Thompson's Water Seal. Protection, simply put. Get it at Lowe's.
Yes.
I got three. Let's see how many you get.
I'm gonna get three.
I was hoping for a much bigger number.
Are you actually looking in that camera, or are you just flopping it down and hoping you're getting some?
Kind of both. So this is six, right?
This is a good location. Just stick right here. It shows everything you need to see. You're up, right? Because I went last.
This is seven. It's odd.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You got the first one.
That hole is that way. Yeah. See? We have some nice water here. Dad, you always know where to put the good spot.
Right there, that shows the hole.
Okay.
Want try something crazy. Man, that was a little too crazy. I was trying to get up a little bit of home. Dirt, 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 dirt.
You're there, that hole. Let me see. I got that one. Check. Well, yeah, that's pretty good. You go first, I'll put the pedestal on.
Dude, you gotta bounce it off that wall, man. Are you kidding me? What? This is great. Hey, just come on, man. Just bounce it off this right here. Come on. This isn't professional mini golfer stuff. Come on. There you go.
Now that was a calamity.
My butt. Two shots.
Ha!
I have a foot up there behind my flag.
Right! Here. Yeah, it's perfect.
Are you kidding me?
Okay, this is hole 11. Dad, let me check if this is good. This is good, Dad. Here, that this is one of the holes. You can see that extra hole there, which leads somewhere. Well, if you hit it in there, you'll find out where it goes. This is the hole 12, like I found the one who's going to be showing that off. Or not, maybe Dad was right. I can also just walk across the border instead of force
the border. Leo's favorite hole in one.
It's going through that.
Favorite hole in one area here.
Yeah, I love this area. This is the best. Yeah, this is the best.
Sure, bud.
I'll let you go first on hole 16.
That's okay. We'll just continue on the way you did back to back. Go first.
No.
Oh, we're going to alternate now?
Yeah.
I guess. Too hard.
Okay, still wet.
We're not at the pitching putt. Is that where we're on now?
Yep.
Okay. Oh, hold on. Pretty good.
Yep. Yeah.
I was wondering if I didn't hit it hard enough.
Yeah, if you hit it harder than what I want to hit. I hope you like me being part of the content. So Dad doesn't hear this. The last time I've actually been in a video was in a wheelbarrow video, and that was a minor role. The one I've actually been in a big role was another golfing video, at Double Eagle Golf. That's the last major role I've been in. Where do we put this, Dad?
Set it up anywhere. You can set it up over there.
I'll find a good spot. Aha! Guys, just to let you know, close to a hole in one there.
Send it up there. Right
hey,
there.
Hey, Dad. Well, 16. Go.
All right, I'm up.
Okay. Here's the thing. Getting across here, or go down here, golf. You feel being tall, and you go and get up to the way over there.
Out of the way, dude. Come on, man, you're in your shot. You're up.
Okay. Watch me do an epic fail. Or not, I just fly off. Oh, it's pretty good. Can I bring the camera?
There he is.
Yep, guys, I think he's landing.
Where's the four prop?
Okay, that's totally off prop. Where's my ball?
I have your ball.
Can I have it?
And it's totally in topic.
Oh yeah, I got it. Here's another thing I like. Rule 17 lives the stone house. As you can see,
There's Leah's favorite seat.
It can be pretty comfortable, actually. If you get some pillows, you can probably make it into a bed as long as the cars are good. Anyway, unlike that plane that my dad showed you, this is on top because it's in the air. Right there. I play funny.
Last hole.
Hole 18.
That's.
It literally says. I don't know what that says.
Take chances.
But what's this?
Two.
I don't know.
Nah, take chances.
Hole 18, guys. Take chances. He got it in.
You didn't take that chance, did you? Where's your ball go? What?
Inside.
Longest hole ever.
Why?
Because of you.